Now to a hazmat incident out of Aromas that contaminated 8 people today. It happened late this morning on Aromas Road between the quarry and the Pajaro River. 6 of the people affected were sheriff's deputies from Monterey, Santa Cruz, and San Benito counties. Action News reporter Tom Miller is live in our Salinas newsroom and has the very latest.
Brittany, this started out as a robbery and it quickly went bad. 2 men were trying to steal electrical transformers, but instead ended up spilling dangerous oil all over themselves and the ground.
A transformer dangling by a few wires in a getaway car that never had a chance to get away remain as blatant evidence of this heist gone wrong. The 2 suspects unwittingly covered themselves and 6 deputies they interacted with in the transformer's cooling oil.
We don't want them to leave the scene and then go home and contaminate their families or wherever they may go.
Additionally, the ground right next to this lettuce field in the Pajaro River is now contaminated. San Benito County Sheriff's Deputy Scott Beck says the would-be thieves didn't even want the transformers, but rather what's inside them.
They want to take the inner windings or copper out of them and then recycle them, sell them to a recycle agency.
Since the suspects needed to be decontaminated, they weren't arrested, but they will be if the district attorney wants to press charges.
We have identified them and we will process them through our district attorney's office for a warrant, and then they'll be notified and they'll be either turn themselves in or we'll go out and pick them up.
All the paperwork will be processed Monday, and if the DA does press charges, these 2 men could serve jail time and pay a hefty cleanup bill for this regrettable robbery.
And the oil that spilled onto the ground, that was on Granite Rocks property. So they've sent out a cleanup crew to dig in about 5 feet deep and remove the earth that was contaminated so that the damage is mitigated. Brittany?
Tom, thanks so much. Now, this incident occurred right where Monterey, San Benito, and Santa Cruz counties all come together. So deputies from all 3 counties responded to the call, and deputies from each department were among those contaminated.